Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the Endata project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to take a look at a software program called f.lux that helps with eye strain while you're using your computer. So let's go ahead and take a look.
Hi, my name is Jim Rinehart. I'm an Assistive Technology Specialist here at Easterseals Crossroads, and today I want to show you a free download for the computer that might help people that have some sensitivity to bright light or glare, and it's called f.lux, and the web address is justgetflux.com. And I'll kind of turn the computer towards you, and I'll show you. I've got a web page load in the back, and then I happen to be running this out of the system tray. The icon is this little circle at the bottom that says f.lux. Anyway, it brings up this screen, and when you're downloading this, it'll ask you in the setup for things like time zone you're in, when you generally get up, because this will actually, with it running, will change throughout the day. Or what you can do is you can take your pointer up to where this ball is, because right now it's way over to the right because it's the bright of day. I'm usually up at this time using my computer. And I can slide that back to the left, and you'll notice that the screen will start to get darker and darker, and will just take that edge, that glare off of the screen. Allows me to, if I'm having a lot of, you know, sensitivity issues or problems with the screen just kind of glaring at me, I can actually do this and manually do this and then take it out of the way and still work on this page without having the bright glare. So again, it's f.lux, and that's today's tech tip.
So that's your tech tip for today. My name is Brian Norton with the Endata project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.